LL to HH. Are you doing HH? You're not doing HH.
Yes.
Ah, see?
Double H.
You Boot did Daddy.
You couldn't do any better, Larry.
H times two, H squared.
H squared. You know, we've been so busy. We just finished our 9th season PFI Invitational PBR in Springfield, Missouri this last week. Record crowd, televised live on CBS. Yep. Unbelievable. Now, guess where we're at, Larry?
Where?
Starlight Theater.
That's right.
You're at Starlight Theater this week. Down there, John T. Graham Brown, Rhonda Vincent, Gene Watson, Jimmy Fortune, and the Isaacs.
And they have the best barbecue.
Oh, unbelievable.
Yes. That is incredible
one restaurant.
So
unbelievable.
Good. So good.
It's a great show. But, you know, with Double H Boots.
That's right.
Unbelievable Double H Boots partners.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. We've got a great promotion going on at BootDaddy.com, highlighting the Double H Boot Company. You know, they have production all over the world, Larry. Not only they make... let's call these their American-made. It's just North America. How's that? You get it? No, okay, anyways. If you go to BootDaddy.com, when you buy any of the Boot Daddy Collection Double H's, we're going to send you a $10 Boot Daddy gift card to use towards your next purchase. Plus, Randy, we have another big event coming up in another couple of weeks called the Tent Sale.
Yeah.
20,000 square foot tent, and we'll have thousands of boots, thousands of shirts outside in the parking lot, with deal after deal after deal.
You know, we've been doing that for 42 years also.
Whoa.
42 years.
It just keeps getting bigger.
Yeah.
It just
we keep on
growing.
Making more mistakes, buying worse. You know, that's the only reason we're here.
Is it the same old tent or you got a new one? Right? Same old tent or you got
a new same one? Same one.
Yeah, we use the same tent every year.
42 years.
Yeah, it's got a few patches in it and been through a lot of wind. I tell you what, though, I had the pleasure of meeting a couple folks, Kathy and Philip, that came in from... Mayberry, North Carolina, or Mount Airy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
they came in. Mayberry. Oh, my gosh. I couldn't have had the best visit with these folks. It's so nice to talk to. But they came in and wanted to be a part of the Boot Daddy Family Gallery and had a good time and had a glass of iced tea with us. And they came into the store right here, PFI, in Springfield, Missouri, home of Boot Daddy.
You know, the best thing is, Larry, when the people come in, we say, come by and find us. They do, and we love it. We love
Isn't
it.
Isn't that fun?
Great diner fans. Thanks for having us.